Today's class is about the gut-skin connection. The skin is your largest organ. Did you know that you will have 50 bacterial cells for every skin cell that you have? And a great way to take care of your skin is actually from the inside out. Your diet will play a big role, but so will your gut microbiome. So when harmful substances make their way into your bloodstream, your body wants to get rid of it the fastest way possible, and usually that's by getting it out through the skin. The microbes on your skin actually communicate to the DNA and to the mitochondria, which influence inflammation. So skin conditions, think of acne, eczema, rosacea, dermatitis, these are all indicators that there's actually probably an underlying issue going on, which is likely connected to the gut. Anytime you use any sort of antimicrobial product, you're killing all of the bacteria, good and bad. And studies show that 98% of the bacteria on your skin is actually harmless, so you don't really need to worry so much about the other 2% that might be harmful. Your gut and your skin both play key roles in defending against pathogens invading from the outside environment. So there's a few things I wanted to give to you that you can help take care of your skin. We've talked so much about the gut, but here's a few things that can actually help with your skin. The first one I would say is stay hydrated. I can't say enough about drinking enough water. Water, water, water. Obviously that sounds like fiber, but water and fiber. Also, you wanna really work on your lymphatic system. That's something that kind of helps drain through your skin, and the easiest, best way to do that is to exercise or jump on a trampoline, whichever one you walk. Both will help with your lymphatic system. The other thing to do is sweat. I love a sauna or exercise. We just talked about exercising, so sweat is a really good way to help detox the body and help with your skin. Another thing is managing stress. We do know that studies have shown that stress can impair the integrity of that top layer of your skin. And then, of course, eating a really good, clean, whole food diet can also help. Obviously, what you put in your body is a reflection through your skin, so that's something that you'll want to watch. You'll also want to improve your sleep quality. We know that sleep is reflected on the skin as well. And of course, take a good quality probiotic. Probiotics help convert food like we talked about earlier. They also help increase insulin sensitivity. They improve your metabolism. They prevent fat storage. So probiotics overall can help your skin. We definitely want you to be beautiful from the inside out, and taking care of your gut is a great place to start.